The mainstream media regularly slams Donald Trump as a racist and a hateful anti-Semite. But during his entire private life, did minorities and Jews call Donald Trump their very best friend? Since entering the White House, has President Trump accomplished more for minorities in 3 short years than Barack Obama's entire 8 years? Tune in. Trump, a history of equality, diversity, and inclusion. Saturday and Sunday, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific.